it's too white and nerdy. Can't you see I'm white and nerdy? Look at me, I'm white and nerdy.
Hi, I'm John. I'm the leader here at Tech Brigade. We fix computers. And it's just four of us. Me, Gregward, Heraldo, and that one guy, Steven. This job sucks. It just sucks. We don't trust him enough with a computer, so we just have him type on a calculator in front of the TV, and he thinks it's all real.
Gandalf, you mean?
It's Gandalf!
It's Gandalf.
It's Gandalf!
I will better talk with Gandalf.
It's Gandalf!
It's Gandalf.
Gandalf!
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 Tech Brigade, this is John.
Yeah, I got some problems with my computer, y'all. It's overheated.
Did you try turning it off and back on?
Yeah, but it didn't work.
You know what? How about you just spray it down with the hose?
You want to hit the game? That's me in the room!
You can't do it!
Stank in the room!
Get off me!
Okay.
Yeah, this is the Tech Bible. It is basically the know-it-all book of everything computer-related, which John doesn't follow!
Hey!
I think it worked!
So have you guys seen that new Star Trek?
Yeah. I didn't realize you had a can in there.
You mean con?
No, can.
Con.
There's no soda con.
It is definitely con. Game time, dude. Game time, Heraldo. Wrath of John logged in.
Get the stupid arrow!
Ah! God, man, this got awesome.
Guys, Steven Sucks is dead. Steven Sucks is dead, guys.
Guys, Puppet Dragon's online.
Oh, dude, oh my gosh,
what the hell is this?
I loaded the entire clip on him!
Ow! Oh god, you killed me!
Dude! You suck! I shot you in the face!
So up to your man, don't lose.
Steven! Come on!
No, he died! Why? No,
John,
this is your fault.
This is your fault. Why?
Guys,
what?
Guys,
why
are
you
doing
that?
Guys, stop.
Yeah, so I got a new hard drive for my computer the other day.
How many gigabytes?
6 kilobytes.
Dude, this is the greatest thing ever.
Oh.
Dude, why did you do that here?
Can't.
Someone call.
I love you. I'm just sitting here eating carrots. See, they say they don't appreciate my work because I'm an immigrant. Well, I'm not an immigrant. You look at that, I'm not an immigrant. No, I do great work and don't tell me I don't.
Sleeping, guys. Why do you keep running?
Yeah, he just has like really bad gas. I don't know. I hired him, but only because the guys up top told me to, because apparently we needed more racial diversity in the office place.
Yeah, he is really, really gassy. I think back in his hometown, they used his gas as, you know, chemical warfare, and that's why they won the war.
5 o'clock, guys. Time to go back home. What do you think you're doing? Tech Brigade!
Yay!
Bye, guys. See you tomorrow.
Have fun being gassy in here.
What? Bye. Bye.
Why are you in?
I'm at my door.
Another day at the office.
What a great way to spend our lives.
No, man.
Tech support, this is John.
This is Adam. I have a job offer for you. Can you meet me in the park in like 4 minutes?
Is this serious?
Of course it's serious.
I'll be there.
Where do you think you're going?
I'm going to get pizzas.
Okay. Pepperoni, mushroom, anchovies,
oranges?
Yeah.
Bell peppers, and
four cheeses!
Buy a watch?
No. Do you know where this guy, Adam is?
1 second. Hi, my name is Adam. This flash drive, the password on it, I need it unencrypted, decoded.
The password, give it back to me. In 2 hours. Understand?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'd say I'm pretty rich. Got it all from my parents, of course, but who cares? From their companies or whatever, but I need someone pretty stupid to hack this stuff, and they won't believe that it's actually bad to hack. So, I'm gonna give it to some random guy I can find, see if he'll do it for me. Wanna buy some sundials?
Where are you going?
Kill Papa Dragon!
I'm taking a sick day!
So we found Papa Dragon's account, we hacked him, and yeah, we're gonna...
Well, I went along so I could fit in with everybody. Like, if I went along, I would be able to fit in.
I let you on a secret. Gregward said he'd give me taquitos if I went along with him.
God, it's Papa Dragon. Wait a minute. He's talking to a girl.
A girl? I can go pick her up.
No, you can't.
Yeah, I can. Watch this.
They see me mowing my front lawn. I know they're all thinking I'm so wide and nerdy. Think I'm just too wide and nerdy. Think I'm just too wide and nerdy. Can't you see I'm wide and nerdy? Look at me, I'm wide and nerdy. I want to roll with too white and nerdy.
First in my class here at MIT. Got skills, I'm a champion of D&D. MC Escher, that's my beat.
Ow!
You and your friends need to learn to play some video games.
Dude, you just left the Papa Dragon to get up. I'm supposed to kill him now, dude.
Death is never the answer.
Dude, yes it is. Go die.
You see? I don't understand why she would reject me. Cause I'm pretty good with the ladies back in my place, you know?
Wait, he said that? What a stupid kid.
There goes nothing. Oh, no, you don't. crap. I gotta fix that virus.
It is too easy to get these hackers. I mean, seriously, easiest job in my life. So easy.
I can explain.
Wow!
You can explain anything.
I can explain.
Dude, you wrote every single one.
Nobody even listens to that.
Yeah, I do.
It's my life, man.
What's
going on? Hey, death is the answer, like I said.
No, it's not. Death is never the answer. Death is always the answer.
Stop it. Stop.
Guys, where are you going?
It's from the FBI.
Should we open it?
Well, sure.
Do it. I mean, he's gonna kill us all.
My name's Agent Z. It's Zia, last letter in the alphabet. I think that's because I'm the best. I got sent on a special mission because some kids were trying to hack the Pentagon. We don't approve of things like that. I have to settle this with a smack.
Why were you hacking the FBI, man?
Why were you hacking the FBI? Oh.
Hey, guys.
What the heck?
Guys, don't hurt him. Is he okay?
He won't feel anything, dude.
Guys, don't hurt him. Okay, don't hurt
him. He won't feel anything.
Don't hurt him. Don't. Please.
Oh, funny.
What are we gonna do, guys?
Hey, help me get him up to normal position.
Don't hurt him, please.
What are we gonna do?
Well,
what are you gonna do?
I'm pretty sure his F efforts know he's here and unconscious.
Yeah, but
is he okay?
I mean, what are we gonna do? We can't just leave him
here. I got an idea. Let's return him to the FBI.
Geraldo, that's a stupid idea. That's the stupidest idea I've ever heard. Even Steven could come up with a better idea than that. We have to just dump him somewhere.
We have to make sure he's safe. I
don't care about him being safe.
He has to be safe.
I'm gonna push him. I want him.
We need to make sure he's safe.
Shut up. I'm getting a call.
I'm tired.
Tech Brigade, John speaking.
This is the FBI.
Oh.
We want our agent back. Just leave him outside. We'll pick him up. We won't bother you anymore.
Really?
Yeah, we're the FBI. We don't kid.
We'll do it. Okay, we'll be out there in 5 minutes. We'll do it. Steve, open the door. Greg, can you get this guy out?
Is he going to be safe?
I don't care.
No, we
Steven.
Need to make sure he's safe.
Steven, I don't care.
Be careful with him. Guys, be careful. Oh my gosh, be careful with him. Please. Guys, is he safe? Is he okay?
I don't care.
Guys,
set him down.
Guys, set him down. No. Make sure he's okay. Is he okay?
Here, I'll make sure.
Guys, we just need to stand out here, wait for the FBI. It shouldn't be that long.
His leg moves.
Will that
take?
It shouldn't be that long.
Look, his leg moves.
2,000 years late.
What?
We've been waiting out here for like 10 hours. Let's just go inside and hope they pick him up.
He was soft.
Gone. I'm done with this.
This is retarded.
Huh?
He's gone.
No.
FBI, take him. Tech Brigade, what do you want? I just hit it with a baseball bat. Just hit it. Hit it.
Maybe I shouldn't have used that accent. It made him mad.
Hey, Hidalgo, do you know where the cord is?
It's over.
You know, I always complain about how much I hate this job. The people, the hours, the job itself. But you know what? Kind of like the job. Not the people, but the job.
We love you, Josh.
Stop!
Yeah, it's Papa Dragon. Pretty good with the video games and stuff. I think my computer is gonna work now. Those computer guys are real smart.
They see me mowing my front lawn. I know they're all thinking I'm so wide and nerdy. Think I'm just too wide and nerdy. Think I'm just too wide and nerdy. Can't you see I'm wide and nerdy? Look at me, I'm wide and nerdy. I wanna roll with the gangsters. But so far they all think I'm too wide and nerdy. Think I'm just too wide and nerdy. Think I'm just too wide and nerdy.
MIT. Got skills, I'm a champion of D&D. MC Escher, that's my favorite MC. Keep your 40 out, just have an Earl Grey tea. My rims never spin, to the contrary. You'll find that they're quite stationary. All of my action figures are cherry. Stephen Hawking's in my library. My MySpace page is all totally pimped out. Got people begging for my top 8 spaces. Yo, I know pie to a thousand places. Ain't got no grills, but I still wear braces. I order all of my sandwiches with mayonnaise. I'm a whiz, a minesweeper, I can play for days. Once you see my sweet moves, you're gonna stay amazed. My fingers moving so fast, I'll set the place ablaze. There's no killer app I haven't run. At Pascal, well I'm number one. Do vector calculus just for fun. I ain't got a gap, but I got a soldering gun. Happy Days is my favorite theme song. I can sure kick your butt in a game of ping pong. I'll ace any trivia quiz you bring on. I'm fluent in JavaScript as well as Klingon. Here's the part I sing on.